Take the grand tour, grand tour. Take the grand tour, grand tour. GT. Step into the grand tour.
Grand tour, grand tour.
Step into the grand tour.
Dragon Ball GT.
Hey guys, what's going on? Finally back at you, bringing you Dragon Ball FighterZ.
More of it.
Oh, and even more of it, because this is a series, CDK.
Huh? What?
Yeah. Our road to Snake Way, bro. We're out here, man. Yes. This is our real road to Snake Way.
Yes! Let's do this!
So, I mean, what should we actually call this series, you know? Like this is gonna be our rank series, so you know.
I feel like we need to incorporate that grand tour in there somewhere.
That grand tour? I mean, yeah, we could just make it an ongoing grand tour series. I think I like that.
I think so. I think that's it. You know, I have a really soft spot for GT right now.
Yeah, GT, and it's amazing. GT is the most immaculate.
I'm loving it so far. We're definitely gonna need to watch more soon.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I definitely agree.
Yeah, we're gonna definitely agree. More soon. Like,
we gotta watch that episode of Super. We still haven't seen that Super from Saturdays, and today is the 27th of February, just so you can date it. Yeah, I think he turned Ultra Instinct this one, right?
Yeah.
Ultra Instinct like or something like that. White hair Shin Goku.
Yeah, Goku Blanco, if you will.
Goku Blanco. So, we will be using my profile because CDK has. I've been playing on his profile on PS4, and I've been playing on PC. I just got my PS4 version, so we will start actually having viewer battles and stuff like that. I was like, I think that'll be fun. Like, just take my whole lobby. That'll be kind of cool.
I'm so excited for that.
Make sure my controls are my controls, you know?
Well, yeah, we're good. Playing on your profile.
See,
so.
I don't know, man. And you gotta set up the teams, too. Oh, man.
That is true.
So, my squad right here, right? Actually, my squad is set up on mine. Would you like to set up your squad?
I would.
So let's go for it. I mean, so right now my squad that I'm running, at least right now, just because I don't have a spot for Majin Buu quite yet, is Krillin, Beerus, and Gotenks. I think they have really good synergy. Like, they cover each other's back really well. So CDK, who are you running with?
For this day, I'm gonna go with my 18 TM and Piccolo team.
Okay.
That's what I've really been trying to lab out here lately.
And like I said, this will be a weekly series at least, so we'll see at least one of these a week. They're approximately, so what we're going for is probably about 15 to 20 minute episodes, just to see, so you guys can see our progress as we learn this game.
I'll just hit that random on them as well. That random, and then random music as well.
Okay. Watch you get the stage like music or something, you know?
Right. That's always my luck, I swear.
But let's see what we can get into today. I mean,
let's get a couple wins under our belt, shall we?
Why not? Let's get it. Into it.
Make sure you do switch to team one again.
I did.
Okay.
I already did, yeah.
Wanted to make sure there.
Oh. Alright, we got Ali.
Oh, hey guy.
Alright, we're gonna
wanted to come hang out.
Yeah. You are about to run a match.
Oh, he's just gonna
give
you a shot.
Yep.
Here we go.
Alright, we're going in, guys. First match of the series. Let's see what we can do for it. I thought it said number of weeks. I was like, man, you got a number of weeks.
Dang, I wish I had some weeks.
Yeah, Weeks needs to be in this game, bro. Beerus is in this game, Weeks needs to be in here. I don't know what he would do though, because he still never fought, like, really. Like, he's never done it all out, you know. Have him be a creative character like 21. I don't know why I did that. See? The extension fades? Okay. Oh wow, he's going dead on my head. Wow. Oh, I'm totally hit me with it. Oh no, that's gonna hurt a little bit. You're good. Ugh. Strongest move ever, man. Cut through anything. Oh, he start off with the combo. Boys, you ready for this? Ah! Oh, that was needed. Good. Oh no, that counts. Wow. You too, yo. Oh man. Come here, sir. Look at me in my face and tell me that was a good idea. No, he's not dead. I'm not even sparking. If, well, sparking, he would definitely be dead, bro. Let me show you my go-to, sir. Oh, I messed up. I kept trying to do the first circle and it never had it, so I never hit the button. I think. The good friends. Yeah, mirror matches are almost the hypest thing. Although a lot of people don't like mirror matches from what I hear. Yeah, because they don't like that you have the same move, so it's practically a skill test, and everybody has no John to go out. Exactly. You should. Right. I think so.
You should just have to outsmart your opponent at that point, right?
Maybe. See, I don't know, man. I didn't create the meta for mirror matches. Oh wow, that counts. Oh man, he's going for the raw H's, bro. Oh, he's smacking out the way. He's so good about my crew. Alright, I think he's dead, CK. I think so. That's a dead goat right there. That's a dead goat.
That is a dead
goat. I tried to see if I could reflect it. That was my fault for trying to be too fancy.
Again, destruction.
Whoa. Sometimes you have to go through it out, man.
Get about my crib!
Oh no, man. Goku said Dragon Ball's canceled because of that. He said no one moves either. Oh, that was cool. Okay. Alright, so now I'm gonna try stuff. Okay. Okay. He's trying to rush me. Okay. Yeah, oh, no doubt. Oh, dang, that was nice. Okay. Yeah, he did stay. Tekken is the hardest thing in this game. I promise you. Oh dang, that's it! Go ahead, go for it. Go for it. Take it home, see? That's the cool thing about this game. Even at the lower level, you don't let up. You don't let up. There you go! could have just launched it and like made that today, but I was like, no, I want to do something cool, fam. Oh, I feel like I do have 30. We're not playing this at all. I do have a little bit. We are still Cybermen, yes. But I have a little bit of points. So we have a leg up. I don't know how.
You get points from the last match, too.
Oh, I got that made from the last one?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. I guess so.
All right, I'll take it.
At the beginning of that, you had zero.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. All right, so, yeah. Your turn.
All right.
Go for it, CDK. All
righty.
Uh-oh, we got a match. King Vegeta! Let's see your might, King Vegeta.
Bring it, King Vegeta.
You're fighting against Frieza again, though, so be careful, man. He might destroy that planet on you.
No.
Here comes a mighty warrior.
Oh, no. Frieza's
not. My Frieza team.
Oh, wow.
Using Team Gold.
Oh, man. Using Team 18, TN, and pick.
Yee.
Well, yeah, we got a lot of BP off of those. Those two wins?
Yeah.
Oh, man. That's going to be nice. Okay, so he has Gohan, Vegeta. Dang, he loves Super then. He must love Super.
Yeah.
This man is a Super guy.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Oh, man. So where are we fighting at, I wonder?
Wait a moment.
You know what'd be funny?
What?
If, 18 broke Vegeta's arm again, if she won again. Oh, man, he's dashing in. Okay. Now, Gohan will be after butt in 2 seconds if you don't do stuff. That's like, wow. That was dirty. Yeah. Oh, Gohan's still in there. He's still in. Oh, no, he's not. Now he's gone. Oh, man. Now it's King Vegeta. King Vegeta's up in here. Versus Tien? This would be a battle, like, I'm gonna stop making everybody else besides Goku job. Okay, so he seems like he's just really trying to attack all the time, but... Oh, what? What did you do? Did you not shoot him? I thought you were gonna block it, and then wait. Just cause you're playing. Fighters getting what? Once you start playing, they start getting you, man. They get you. Nah. He said, welcome to the Grand Tour, son. Oh, wow. Is that gonna... That was weird, huh? Uh-oh, CDK didn't talk. Alright, here's the easy. Oh, man. I'll tell you. Like, it has those moves. You can make you pay for everybody you don't hit.
Yeah.
Oh, because you weren't throwing shots. Oh, man. Oh. But will you run it back? Can you run this back? CDK has a chance. But I don't think he'll allow it though. I think he's about to end up on your butt. Oh no! Uh oh! Oh, yep.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Play him for real. if these are both your teams, you're gonna play them. Oh, man. Oh, Oh man. Enemy combo, okay. Gohan's like, I'm not having any part of that. That's funny, Gohan is out here just with them arms, man. He got that reach. Them arms. Yeah. Not in show. They had to give him some somewhere. He said he's Goku's son, so he counts as a Goku. He tried to raw it again. Wow. Good old Gohan, though. Young man Gohan. So let me show you what I've been doing in my house. You put things. Oh man. Catches you up in the motion. Oh, that's down. That's a down. Why did he just like pick up the combo again? Wow. You could've just killed him. Oh man. Hit him. Dang. Good old hits. Well, I mean, those matches, I guess you'll be learning in this rank up series.
It's the whole point of it.
Oh man, as we rank up though. Here comes a mighty warrior. Oh man, look, we back in the battle. We're back into battle. Let's go. Radical. Oh, he has a Frieza Trunks in black. Okay, I respect that. I respect it. Wow, he's only won 3 games though. Poor man. Poor man.
Out of his 12.
Out of his 12?
12.
He did 12?
12.
Dang.
That's more my record usually on 5 games.
Really?
I get my ass handed to me 9 times out of 10 when it comes to online, because I'm back to that online level.
Not yet. Nice. It works. I mean, just you just gotta watch other people play. Like, watch the Freezes. Freezes might do something that you won't do, you know?
Exactly.
And that's always the fun of online for real, guys. Like, so guys, one thing that we are here to tell you is that going online is scary. This is why we like going online together. So it's like a series type thing. So then it becomes a fun thing that you guys get to experience with us. Oh man, Cannon. Okay. I guess that was the only other move you had at that point. Oh fuck, he did. Oh, I did the hit too late. Oh You need a Sensu bean? You need a Sensu bean? Oh, he did it anyway. What? You did it so late afterwards. I'm gonna tag out again. Yeah, he does such late dashes. It's really weird. Get him up out of here. No. Ah, got him. You saw that, right? That was a reflex. Okay. I respect his play, though. You know, he's trying stuff. So what if half of it didn't work, you know? He tried it, dude. Yeah, I'm tagged that out. Oh, man. Oh, no. Oh, that's gonna hurt a little bit. No, it's not.
Yes.
Oh, my God. Good Lord. It wasn't a, if only it would have turned into a Hakai, that would be even better. Next time I'm gonna try to Hakai him. Okay? I got you. Next goal is to Hakai, okay? That was great.
I thought I was gonna do it there. I got excited.
I was like, oh man.
I was like, oh my God, he landed.
I didn't even realize that was that matchup, actually. That was the funny thing about that. It just happened, honestly. That's cool. You saw him just trying to pop me? That's not gonna kill me. That's not gonna kill me in this game. Come on, do something. Oh, messed up. Oh, man. Out of combos, bro. Roll it. I like how I caught myself afterwards. You saw I do that way before. The bait. Nope. No, sit down. Leave. Oh, you leaving? Oh,
damn.
No Hakai again, fam? Oh,
damn. You mad, bro? You mad, bro?
Oh, man. I'm thinking of screens that we can use for this. Like, this one's going, like I said, guys, this one's going to be edited really good. It's going to be super edited. So, toxic person. Okay, toxic person. I wonder, my dude rage quit it so hard. Wow. That kind of hurt my feelings. I was like, oh, I didn't mean to do that to you.
Too good,
so
that's what it is.
I mean, you got it too. You just gotta work a little bit, you know, to learn your combos and characters. Like, as soon as my lovely girlfriend got this game for me, I was like, no, we're taking it off. Let's see. Ooh, 18 Vegeta and Goku Black? That was a team.
Five.
And point two? Yep. Oh, okay. Nah, she got it. She got it, she's good. Get ready. You just gotta get rid of your own anxiety. That's part of it too. From fighting games, at least for me, I have very bad online game anxiety. But, I mean, not against me. Because no, same. I mean, but that's part of the fighting game. That's not the advantage of online. Online, you forget everything you learned in the at least the first few games. Wow, that can sound like a weird way. I'm not gonna get CS Vegeta, dog. Wow. Goju Black. That was sick. I like that. I definitely like it. Yep. That's such a good move. It looks cool. Alright, so let's see what the young man Piccolo has to say. I think it would have worked if he was just a little bit lower. That was the cool part about it. It was a good idea. Goku Blacking? Okay. Yeah, no, my dude knows it's Goku Black. That might be it, yeah. Okay, so he knows his combo. Okay. Gotta respect it. That's so weird that he sounds like Goku still. That's going to be how much for you? Oh, that's pretty decent stuff. Pretty decent damage. Oh man, teleports.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
The four punches.
I just need to learn the fucking game.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Well, on that note, CDK, I think we're gonna call this one. This was a good first episode. I mean, we get to see where we're at on the first level. I mean, for, you know, first round rankings, you know.
Yeah.
We'll probably play a few more. We'll switch your profile, play a few more, you know? Want to?
That'd be fun.
But anyway, guys, this has been your boy Zeta Slow.
And CDK.
I hope you guys like the new series. If you do, please leave a like, comment on it, just let us know, you know, if there's anything that I could have did better, or if anything CDK could have did better, or if there's anything that you wanted to know about either of the characters. I'm sure between the two of us, we'll know.
So
just leave a comment down below. I mean, definitely subscribe, because this, like I said, this is going to be a once-a-week series, so definitely check this one out. This one is going to be one for the books. We're not stopping until we hit, what is the highest rank, CDK?
I honestly haven't heard.
Is it? I don't know, man.
It's got to be some kind of god level, though.
Yeah, some kind of god level, obviously. It has to be.
Some kind of god level.
Or Super Saiyan Blue. Something like that. I don't know.
That is a god level.
Yeah. Oh, wow, it is, huh? That's dumb. Okay. But anyway.
That's dumb.
We are Ohio Gaiden.
OG, if you will.
OG. You know. So definitely check us out. I mean, is there anything else you would like to say, CDK? I mean, I think I've said all I said, I'd say.
Yeah, nah, just meet us in these streets.
You know, just check us out.
Meet us in these streets.
And look, that's
it. You got a PSN?
Oh, man.
Shoot it to us.
Definitely do. I mean, we'd love to play, either if it's on recording or off recording, because I'd like to have some viewer battles. That'd be great.
Especially with this update coming up, fixing all the online issues.
Oh, yeah. And then we have ranking matches and stuff like that. Oh, man. It'll be great.
Yeah, dude.
It'll be fuego.
But yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Yeah, I think so as well.
Oh, poor guy.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah. Sorry, man.
We're talking. Well, alright. We've had our first step in our grand tour here.
You know. Let it bang.
Let it bang. Okay, on that note. OG out!
Hey!